So I'm going to paint a seascape today, and I've just laid out a rough sketch. I want some rocks here, some cliffs there, some rocks here. This is going to be sea, and sky, obviously. So let's make a start. So I'm going to paint the let's see. I'm going to be using cerulean blue, ultramarine black. Let's see if I can get some paint out. I'm going to be using raw sienna, burnt sienna, and burnt umber and cream. So I'll just get a few paints out. Right, let's start with these anyway, because I'm going to do this very dark. So I'm going to mix the blues. Doesn't matter at the moment. I just want a layer, a nice layer of paint. I think I've got some green on my brush from previous painting, but that's okay. It doesn't matter. I just want a layer. So I'll put in the sky. I'll be using many layers. Quite a nice color, actually. And what else I was going to do? There. Right, so just for now, so that I don't lose track of what I'm doing. Hang on. I'll just put my cliffs in. Any color will do. Let's use that for a minute. Just to differentiate. Same here. That's just to remind me where I wanted my cliffs. There. And here. That's it. That'll do. This is going to be. I'll do this a bit paler. It wouldn't matter what colour I used, because I'm going to go for it. There. Now, it's just really to get layers of paint. Just put in another coat of blue, of the blue, and here as well. I went lighter, just added a bit of cream to that. And I've just mixed up a nice sort of rich walnut type colour, and I'm just gonna put it in where I want the cliffs to be. I can add to this later. There. Just roughly. I used raw sienna, burnt sienna, and black. I'll no doubt have to go over it again. Whoops. There. Now bring that right out into the sea. Thank you. decided to put in some more clouds in a minute, some darks. But first of all, I'm going to do this. I'm going to extend this sea. This way, like this. Into there. Just put some. Make it look like it's, you know, there's a little channel there. There. I'm gonna have to take these gloves off. Can't paint in gloves. Sadly. Right, let's get cracking here. There, I like that a lot. Do the same with this. There, just some random marks, there we go. Right, let's whack some darks in here. Let's get cracking. Right, okay. Cream. Yeah. There we go. There, let's try that. Let's see if I can find a special brush. There. Right. Let's try it. Thank you. colours. Okay. Right. Let's see if the light's any better. It was really sunny and let's see if that's any better. Oh yeah, maybe. Right, let's do this. Okay, we'll take the tape off now and show you. So here is the finished painting with the tape off. Okay, nice and neat it looks. And this is the end of the video, so if you enjoyed it, it would be lovely if you wouldn't mind liking, sharing and subscribing to my channel. The channel can be supported with super thanks. And with that, I'll say bye for now. And as always, love from Cornwall.